crit rate increases and stuff. One-way traffic. Okay, I've not played this one before. Briefly light up, the challenge begins. So it's kind of like the other one, except we're not going to fall, I guess? Oh, this is hard. Okay, never mind. Oh, I hate this one. This is my least favorite one. I don't think it's my least favorite one. The least favorite one I have, I think, is that bubble one. When the bubbles are coming down. Because how the hell are you supposed to know where the bubbles are going to come when you get up to the top? Yeah, it's not necessary to collect these, but... Especially when they're disappearing, I'm gonna pick them up! Oh no! It looks like pizza sauce. Just cube form. Cubes? Maybe I want some cubes? I'm gonna take this chance here to make sure that I am... healing my character. For the final fight. The color of these reminds me of the collector's edition set of Risk, with the little soldiers, the little metal soldiers that had that really nice metallic color to them. I used to play with those all the time. So we got hit once there. I don't know where we got hit, I didn't see it, but we got all three of the things now, so I can sit back and I can relax. No! Amadeus, Amadeus, Amadeus. Amadeus, Amadeus, Amadeus. Ha, ha, Amadeus. Go! I don't care about collecting the flowers this time. I'm actually going to see... Oh, there's an evasion zone here. Oh, never mind. I thought that's what they were talking about, and then there's a wall there. Like, see, this part here is what gets me. I don't know how you can tell where the bubbles are going to come out. And you get hit by the bubble! Okay. So I'm sure that one of the challenges to get rewards for is probably for getting through that without getting hit by a bubble, but how the hell are you supposed to do that at the very end? I'm pretty sure you can time it just right, but you have to be lucky enough that you're standing in the spot where the bubble doesn't come. I don't know, I don't think the dispensers give any indication or anything. Okay, we know how this works. Let's just get ready to get some free hits in right off the start. Great. This is the bubble one. Shoot. They're not leaving me alone. One of them is, but the other one's not, which is causing issues. There, I'll do that. Good, I'm still taking damage! What the fuck is the point?! You penis! Oh, we're gonna add a thing to the game where you can distract enemies with this. But when you use it, there's a 50% chance that the enemy's actually going to be distracted from it. Okay. You know what? Screw you guys. Okay, I think I did some damage in there. Let's get out. Oh yeah, they're hurting. I'm gonna wait for my shield to be able to come back. Oh shit, fucking bubble. Oh shit. No, dude, I don't like that either. There's a lot of things that I can say about this fight that I don't like. And all of them would be, I hate when I get knocked over, and then I get knocked over before I even stand back up. No, 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 I don't care about that. Okay, I gotta do this with Hu Tao. She's my only hope. One of them's dead. Just keep going, shield's still up. Okay, we did it. There's our 200 thingies. Exit stage. So I can buy the bow now. And apparently we completed a challenge, too. Complete Peculiar Wonder Way while finishing one-way traffic within 40 seconds. I'll take it. Just extra stuff. Complete the Peculiar Wonder Way Wonderland without stepping on a single wrong tile during one-way traffic. So we've completed all of the fourth challenge, or rank 4 challenges. There's one rank 3 challenge left, 3 rank 2s, and 2 rank 1s. Yeah, see, avoid all the bubbles in the Great Bubble Crash. Or no, it's Bubble Speedster. That's the one I was doing. There's two bubble ones, and I've only done one of them. I don't know which one it is. But either way, both of them are avoid the bubbles. So that's... I had a feeling that would be one of the challenges, but... however the hell you're supposed to do that, I don't know. Okay, exchange. So I now have... the Windbloom Ode, which I think is, I guess, just an event weapon. So now we need 500 for these. For one of these. So that's what we're going to be grinding out for the rest of this. And then I'm going to be stopping on that. So I have to do it 2 more times to be able to get the first one. I've got the time to do it, so might as well just make the bow more powerful. Because if I get another bow user, then I can give them that bow. Unless, of course, there's a better bow for it. I don't know if it'd work well on Ganyu. I guess people would tell me in the comments if it's better than the one I already have. Shit, I didn't heal at all. I don't even know if Ganyu's alive. Oh, fucker. Well, I like the attack increase by 120%, though. Windbloom Blessing. Okay, this is the one where they fall from the ceiling, and you don't want to collect the wrong colors. I haven't done this one before. Okay, they're falling really slowly. They're changing colors! I don't know what colors you don't want to get. Probably the red one. But I thought I saw blue. Oh, the blue would be the ones that increase your stuff. And we got it. That was easy. Okay, shield strength increased by 50%. I'm happy with that. Oh, why? They really like giving me this one. Keep healing. Try to heal as best as possible here. Shit! Oh, okay, we got out of there in time. Okay, and the final wave is always the same. It's always a shockwave one. Which so far we've done pretty well at avoiding. Apparently you can collect 500. What happens if you hit 500?
Anything?
I don't know what the hell, how the hell you would hit it. You'd have to do perfect and collect a whole bunch of the blue things. Oh, come on, man. Anything but speedster bubbles. Well, it gives me time to heal a little bit again. I'm going to heal up Hu Tao a little bit. Yeah, it says they've been closed. Okay, see, here is where the issue comes in. There is no indication as to which one is going to drop next. Okay, I did it. We actually got through without getting hit by one of the balloons. Bubbles, I mean. So that should be a challenge completed. Well, I'm going to blow my nose. Actually, this fight's going to come in here. Shit. Okay. Is that gonna hurt them too? Oh, I think it does. I think it does. Oh, nice! If I can put this down right there and they stand on it, then I can get a whole bunch of, like, oh shit, environmental damage against them. You mother trucker. Oh, that didn't really do the damage I wanted it to. Fuck my ass. Bad ideas, but yeah, that was a really bad idea because I didn't have the shield. I didn't have Noelle's shield up first. So she basically just tanked the damage. I should be using my bursts. I'll use my bursts the next time we go through this. Now that they're kind of getting saved up a little bit. Except everyone is freaking dying so fast. This is hard. I think it's only hard because there's two of them. Oh, okay. She's dead too, I guess. Didn't realize my shield went down. I don't know how much health it has left. Okay, we got it. Sorry about that, I had to blow my nose. Try to. Oh, shit! Complete peculiar wonder dodging the entire barrage in 1 minute. Oh, I guess that's the first time I've never gotten hit. Interesting. Obtain 10 crowns and Windbloom Blessing. Avoid all the bubbles in Bubble Speedster. Avoid all the bad crowns in Windbloom Blessing. Which leaves only two whole challenges left. Which I just accidentally have been completing by this point. Complete the Peculiar Wonderland without falling a single time during Shimmering Path. Oh, that's that one where you gotta do the Walk of Faith type thing. And I've never played the Great Bubble Crash, so I'd have to just get lucky to get that and then beat the, the thing. That's... No, what am I doing? Oh, shit. I don't have any characters alive. Oh, okay, I can do this. I don't know how much juice I've got left to spend on healing, though. because there's only a limited amount that you can do it. Oh, we'll see. Yep, okay. Everybody got it. Okay, let's do this. There's only one thing left to do. Gonna have to cut the whole wiener off. I should actually just spend the moment to level up Chi-Chi and Noelle. Not level Noelle up, but at least get her stuff. That way I'm at least more beefy for the final fight. One-way traffic again. Alright, let's see. Well, geez, they made that one really easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, all the way across. Good for my brain memory. Could we get that attack increase one again? That is the one that I like. Ooh, we get to do this one again. This one's fun. I like a lot. Yeah, see, there's room for 4 players. This one, I think, would be really fun playing with other people. Just to see who can last. Kind of like spleef. Fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck. I saw where I needed to go, but I had jumped already out of panic. Oh, I see. So they just ended immediately and you lose points. Okay, that's not too bad. We should be able to hit 300 within our final challenge. As long as it's not the bubble one. Fuck! I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Look at how many points we've got to try to make. 90 points. The hell are those even worth? Like 2 points? Okay, we made it through without getting hit by a bubble. So that should be worth quite a few points. Nice, we hit 300. Good, so I get the attack bonus. Fuck! Ugh! Just have mercy on my soul! Don't be the bubble one, please. It's an air one. Oh, we can do drop-down attacks now. Dude! Oh, that... Oh, okay, I still took damage, but... I was very much hoping that she'd put it down. Okay, let me get Noelle back out here for a second. Oh, Lord. Okay. Once this is ready, this. Fuck him. Now we just gotta deal with one. This should be much easier. Okay, he likes to jump more than once. Yep. Okay. Thought so. Yeah, that was real useful for me. Shit. Okay, we got it. Nice. So I gotta do that three times. I've gotta play this three times for each one of the upgrades or refinement materials. And I think I can get one refinement material now, so we gotta play it at least 9 more times, right? I think. Give or take. Let me see. Yeah, we have exactly 500 right now. So I'll buy one of these. So 3 more. So I have to play it 3 times. Or do I only need to play it 6 times? Because I get 200 per. And I need 500. So if I play it 3 times, I would have one. No, I'd have 100. I should have 200. Okay. Never mind. Let me just kind of try to passive heal here for a second. Shit, there's a mark on my glasses. It's like one of those marks. Okay, I think I got it. Alright. Good shit. Good shit. I like how it says possible rewards when it's the only reward you get. Okay. Crit weight increase, crit rate increase. Boy, 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 boy. Shit, I'm not gonna make it in time. I lost some points there, I saw that. Oh, we just need one more. The stone one again. Try not to go too gung-ho for these. If there's some in the area, grab them and then get the fuck out. He says while he runs across the entire goddamn thing to get just one. I don't like how each time the rock or each time the stones fall, the character kind of jitters a little bit, almost like it's trying to make sure that I'm on the right path, like I just might fall through. What the hell is this design? Damn. Made it. There we go, we got our 300, and we still have one challenge to go. Sniffly, sniffly, sniffle. Of course! Why would I not play anything else but the bubble one at the very last third stage? Dude, my nose itches so bad. Almost made it to the 500. My nose is getting really nasty. Shit, he's already jumping. Wasn't prepared for this. Okay. He should be distracted for half a second. The other guy will just completely fucking ignore it. Dude, I was trying to get the crystal, man. Shit. God, that's so annoying. The stun lock thing is so balls. Have some of that. Oh my god, what the hell? Great. Great. Just let me out, please. Okay. Tell you what, you guys are gonna get some Hu Tao up the ass. Okay. I can't get away in time, I don't have enough stamina. Oh, my ass cheeks. Dude, come on, man. I really don't like fighting these guys. Please don't hurt me. Just fucking die. I'm out of my shield. Okay, I got it just in time. Okay, we did it. 200. Exit. So we gotta do, was that the first time we did it after buying the refinement, or is that the second time? Because then we just gotta go one more and I can buy another refinement. I don't know, actually. No, that was the first one that we did. God damn, this is gonna take a while. Yeah, it's gonna be 10 in a few minutes. We made it this far, I might as well go all the way. Okay. Just fuck it, let's do it. Come on. Two more times. Yeah, but of course Ganyu's dead. Let's just give her this. Give her some heals quick. Grab a sweet flower to feel better about ourselves. I wonder if you'd get a chest if we... No, I probably already did that before in the past. I decided just to do it anyways because I thought maybe. You know, I thought. How do you heal characters again? Oh, you have to actually go into your inventory. How many stuff do we have? Oh, we have 2,300. Nice. 2,300 of those things. Of the Primo Gems. Yeah, I'm looking forward to doing the polls, but we'll do the polls after we get done with our shit here. So come on, man, let's actually do this. Let's actually just win. Let's be badasses. What is that in the water down there? Is that a bird? Looks like bird meat. Or a piece of raw meat or something. Start! Oh, man. I don't give a flying fuck what the hell we're doing. Just let me heal my characters to full. Let me do them in the butt. Okay. Oh, fuck, of course. Take me onwards, please. Get to do the stone one again. We haven't done the dodge one for a while now. It's like it gets its teeth into one and sinks it right in, and then that's the one that you get to do four times in a row. Oh, gee, I didn't have to move. What did that say? Did that say something? Was that her message? Oh, that was